May 3rd is a holiday in Poland in recognition of the May 3rd Constitution of 1791. It was a constitution that was adopted in Poland that is widely considered to be Europe's first modern constitution and the world's second after the United States Constitution. And it's a holiday celebrated not only in Poland, but also in Polish communities worldwide, especially here in Illinois.